She is surprised and grateful for the community's concern while she was missing.
During a news conference today, local teen Daffny Velder, back with her family now, thanked everyone from Independence Police to friends, even strangers who helped her parents and even looked for her themselves. Then Daffny went home, sat in her room, and talked exclusively with our Maria Antonia. Maria?
Jim, Daffny tells us it was not a petty thing that drove her from home last Saturday afternoon, and she says it wasn't abuse, as was also reported. She describes to us part of what went on while the 17-year-old was away.
It was a thing that built up over several years, and it wasn't any one thing. It was just a day that I just happened to snap, and I said, this is the time that I need to get away. And while I was wrong, I was very wrong for not telling anyone where I was, it was my time to get away and think and pull myself together and figure out what I needed to do, what I needed to talk about with my parents. I did go across the state line. I don't really care to say where, but I did go across the state line. And that's partly what had me so scared, is because I called up a friend to help me come cool off. Just take me somewhere so I can cool off. But when I realized I went across the state line, that's what started the fear, is I didn't want them to get in trouble because I had gone across the state line. And it kind of turned into a bit of a mess. But, they took very good care of me. I was scared. I was scared the whole time. I was scared not for where I was or who I was with, but who I'd left. You know, I was looking at the friends that I had, and I said, this is all I have now. I left everything. I left my horse. I left my family. I left my friends. I left my car. I left everything. And I was so scared. I said, you know, what if my uncle goes to Iraq and I never see him again? What if my grandpa has a heart attack? What if my mom never recovers?
Now, Daffny says she saw her story on the news and realized she had to call home, but then police called, a victim's advocate, and a detective got Daffny on the phone with her mom. Her dad picked her up Wednesday. She was back. That advocate is still helping Daffny and her family. Jim Kelly, more at 6.
All right, Maria, thank you.